up. Okay. Drop down. Now bring your elbows out and rock back to here. And now you're going to want to rock back to there. And then from there, you're going to lean forward, push back up. That's the exact motion. Yeah, why don't you just bring your shoulders forward and push down. You can do this one with your toes hooked a little bit until you get the motion of it here. And now give a little push on your toes to get there. That's the exact motion of the muscle up. Now push up to finish it down. That's going to simulate the motion. Now hook your toes a little bit too. And up and up. That's the motion of the muscle.
That's like a
finally.
Thank you.
it's better. Yeah. It's easier grip. You can try it. The grip is a lot better, so.